Alex, it has been a long time since we last gathered together. Yamijian, I didn't expect that the cool guy of Electron had such a large plane that could carry us all. Super attacker, but still not everyone actually, one person hasn't woken up. Killer, yes, he really should gain more stamina. Alex, okay, anyway. What do you guys think we should do for now? Carla, at the Seashore, in the plane, at Electron, anyway I forgot exactly where I said this, but it's the only way we can destroy the biocontrol system's energy tank. Alex, it's good, but how can we sneak into the building? And how can we destroy the damn tough energy tank? Carla, as for its destruction, I know you have some trauma about this, but using a rocket may be the best and only solution, I haven't come up with any others. Alex, that rocket. Killer, what, are you afraid of an explosion? Carla, Alex shot down a comrade helicopter. Alex, yeah, I am so afraid of explosions. Oh boom, what a scary sound. Killer, why are you so afraid of telling me the truth? Carla, I can't tell you. I don't want Alex to give me a hard time anymore. Alex, anyway, let's get back to the topic at hand. Carla, yeah. As for getting into the building, I haven't come up with a good way to do that. Alex, that's the point. It has already taken off and its speed is so very fast. I cannot catch up with it on foot. My hook won't work either. Carla, damn peace. They were saving some energy to move that fast if... Yamijian, so basically you are searching for a way to get into the building. Carla, absolutely. Were you sleeping? Yamijian, no. If you want to send Alex to the inside of the building, my warp panel is the easiest solution. Carla, warp panel? Alex, oh! I forgot about your specialty. Yamijian, but the warp location needs to be near the jewel cells in the basement, because I was only there, and don't know about the other parts of the building. Carla, no problem. The energy tank is located in the basement. It's beyond a password-protected door. If he can directly warp to the basement, the task will be much easier. Yamijian, okay, hang on a sec. Alex, what? I don't know anything yet. Carla, password? No problem, I know that. Okay, before the mission briefing, she came. Alex, Angela. Angela, I'm so sorry for not being able to help you, but I'm okay now. Alex, no. It was because I shot down your helicopter. Please don't apologize to me. Angela, actually not. At that time, a monster broke into the helicopter through one of the windows. I lost consciousness as I was very scared. If you hadn't stopped the controlled helicopter, I would be slaughtering thousands of people even if I wasn't directly involved in the process. So, thank you very much for saving me. Alex, you were just about to die, but you were still thinking of others. What a... Angela, we're all alive. It's the best thing that could have happened. But it's certainly true that you saved my life. When the helicopter crashed and I was carried out of it, I was in cardiac arrest. Plus the device to treat me was about to disappear in a swarm of enemies. But you successfully retrieved the device, it was handed over to the medical staff, and I was saved. I would not be here without your decision and courage. So I appreciate what you've done. Alex. Are you really, really okay now? Some bruises remain, but no problems other than that. I heard from Carla that you have to go on another mission. Good luck, and please be careful. Alex. Of course. Thanks. Carla, okay, here is the mission briefing. Listen carefully. In this mission, you are to sneak into the Peace Society's flying fortress. Peace still has a lot of bioenergy, thus, there may be security you have to pass through. I was once attacked by a patrolling security cart. The security carts you have met were actually one of the prototypes. The completely functional security carts in front of the energy tank are much stronger and smarter. This time, avoid unnecessary encounters and find the best way not to be spotted. The stronger version of the security carts have silver bodies. The silver security carts patrol pre-programmed routes and switch to attack mode when an unknown object is detected. Not only do you have to worry about attacks from the security carts, but when a security cart sends an alert, bomber containers, enemy containers with huge loads of deadly bombs are deployed from the ceiling. If you're spotted, it may be difficult to survive. Do your best not to alert the security carts. If you are accidentally spotted, destroy the security carts that sent an alert or escape from them. There are no sound sensors in the security carts, so don't worry about your footsteps and weapon noises. But the security carts can extend their sight range when attacked, so try not to damage the patrolling carts from close range. As for communications, we will use this headphone radio. Wear this device during the mission. That's all. Questions? Alex, let's see. Why were you attacked by the silver security cart? Carla, don't ask me that. We will call this mission Operation Energy Blast. Alex, okay, so Operation Energy Blast starts. Selector level 17-1 to the storage tank.
Tja, und da sind wir nun. Ein wunderschönes, herzliches Grüß Gott sozusagen. Hallo und willkommen zu Bogdano Daibuken 3. Our Great Adventure, unser größtes Abenteuer, Operation Energy Blast. Nochmal kurz zusammengefasst, wir müssen also jetzt in den Keller des Gebäudes, um dort von Silver Security Cards nicht entdeckt zu werden, um dann zu dem passwortgeschützten Tor oder zur passwortgeschützten Tür zu kommen, um dann wiederum dort hinten hinter der Tür den Energy Tank, also den Tank, den Biotank zu zerstören. Ach so, ja, und des Weiteren Angela. Angela ist wieder da. Ach, ist das schön. Und Gott sei Dank, sie war nicht diejenige, die irgendwie jetzt falsch gespielt hat. Nein, sie ist tatsächlich von einem Monster überfallen worden im Helikopter, der durch die Windschutzscheibe sozusagen oder Frontscheibe gebrochen ist und sie dann dementsprechend überwältigt hat, beziehungsweise sie so vor Angst bewusstlos wurde. Und ihr geht's wieder gut. Prima. Naja. Puh. Wie ihr vielleicht hört, ich habe eine neue Tastatur, sie ist etwas lauter. Andererseits, warum auch nicht? Das bedeutet, wir werden jetzt loslegen mit 17.1 und ich hoffe, dass ich alles dabei habe, was ich brauche.
Carla, Dan, a security card is hatching. Use the ladders on your hook to get to the door. Don't be spotted. God.
Don't be spotted. Ja, du bist lustig.
The closest guard is coming from your right. Climb up now.
Ha! Climb up now. Okay. Guten Tag. Wiedersehen. Ich glaube, ich mache mal hier wieder meinen.
I could not be found. Throwing knife 6, iron ball 71 throw to attack. Small, sure, I speed, large sized speed drink 260, big mine 66, large sized speed drink 206, big mine, large sized
okay.
Speed drink 263 makes you run slightly faster for a minute.
Eine Leiter führt noch weiter nach oben. Ah! Das war schlecht. Oh. Das war schlecht, das war schlecht, das war ganz schlecht. Lass mich. Leiter. Ja, okay. Das musste schief laufen. Das war klar, dass das schief lief. Oh, Himmel. Ein Chaos. Okay. Da steht gar nichts. Prima. Ich werde mit Select keinem, stage. Tutorial. Keinem Text gewürdigt.
Stage 17. Select a level 17-1 to
okay.
Restore Carla.
Nochmal.
The closest guard is coming from your right. Climb up now.
Okay.
Object info, silver security cart at 260 facing left, a trolling HP 100%, metal ladder at 6010. Silver security cart at 6220 facing right, a trolling 710.
Ah, ich bin auf 10. Nee.
710.
Okay, ach der ist auf 0, okay.
Tactical items, big, large sized speed drink 263 makes you run slightly faster for a minute.
La 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 la. Schnell! Okay. Oh, weia! Na toll! Ah. Okay, scheiße, vielleicht hätte ich doch einfach. Entschuldigung.
Select a stage, stage 17.
Vielleicht hätte ich doch einfach da weitergehen sollen. From your right.
Climb up now.
Verdammt. Oh, 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 das wird schwierig. Das wird schwierig. Okay. Wenn ich jetzt hier unten bleibe.
Tactical Light Big Mine 6 explodes when stepped on.
Verdammt, ich wollte doch.
Large sized speed drink 263 makes you run slightly faster for a minute.
Na toll, dann. Okay, alle. Hopp.
Object metal ladder at silver security cart at 780 facing right. A trolling
okay.
HP 100% level 65.
Okay, da geht's nicht weiter. Ich glaube, da muss ich wieder runter.
Object info, met silver security cart at silver secure metal lab silver security cart at 147.0 facing right, patrolling HP 100% level.
Okay, kann ich da hoch? Nee, kann ich nicht. Okay, ich muss da runter.
120.0.
Und hoch, 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 schnell, 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 schnell. Oh Gott, da kommt schon wieder eins.
Object silver security cart at 138.0 facing right.
Auf
patrolling
CF0?
HP 100 silver security cart at 253.0 facing right. Patrolling
okay,
HP 100% level 56.
So wie es ausschaut. Na. Okay, ihr fahrt jetzt alle darüber. Nein, doch nicht jetzt. Large size
speed drink 262 makes you run slightly faster for a minute.
Oh nee.
Object metal ladder at 3 silver security cart at 332.0 facing right. Patrolling HP 100% level 55.
Nein. Schnell, 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 schnell. Und hier hoch. Oder? Ist das eine schlechte Idee? Nein, ist das offensichtlich keine schlechte Idee. Okay. Runter. Und wieder hoch. Wenn das keine gute oder schlechte Idee war.
Object door at 409. Silver security cart at 447.0 facing right. Patrolling HP door
okay.
At 499.0. Silver security cart at 447.0 facing right. Patrol 426.10.
Okay, ich bin auf 10. Das heißt, das Ding kann mich.
Empty gun.
Na toll.
Fact big, large sized speed drink 261 makes you run slightly faster for a minute.
Tor, Tor, Tor. Ja, Tür. Oh mein Gott.
Select a stage. Tutorial.
Sein Nervenkitzel pur.
Stage 16.
Nein,
select
hier
a level 17-2. Carry on.
Oh Gott.
Carla, be careful. The route is getting more complicated.
Ja, super. Haha.
0:30.
Ich bin auf 30.
Object. Silver security cart at 8721 facing right. Patrolling. HP 100% level 55. Metal ladder at 149.0. Silver Security Cart at 207.0 facing right. Silver Security Cart at 251.12 facing left. Patrolling HP 100% level 62.
Okay.
Pack a bit large sized speed drink 260 makes you run slightly faster for a minute.
Toll, jetzt muss ich da runter. Wo fährt das hin? Das fährt jetzt nach rechts wieder. Jetzt entdeckt es mich wieder. Jetzt fährt es wieder da lang. Hopp! Oh oh. Oh oh. Na prima.
Object metal ladder at silver security cart at 9221 facing left. Patrolling HP 177.20.
Nach unten. Oh, na toll. Na, das war ja prima. Wow! Toll, jetzt geht mein Trank aus.
Speed 259 makes you run slightly faster for a minute.
Hoch! Hallo! Hoch! Okay, momentan.
Silver Security Card at 244.12 facing right. Patrolling HP 100%
okay,
level 62.
Okay, ich kann hier springen.
Object Silver Security Card at 243.12 facing left. Patrolling HP 100% level 62.231.10.
Ich bin auf 10! Um Gottes Willen. Nein. Ja. Macht's natürlich wieder wunderbar.
Impact big large size speed drink 258 makes you run slightly faster.
Oh. Jetzt ist mein Spiel abgestürzt. Wieso? Toll, darf ich jetzt nochmal alles von vorne machen? Hm.